Hola, muy buenas a todos, aquí Xavi Valencia comentando en otro capítulo más de The Walking Dead, el episodio 3, Long Road Ahead, largo camino por delante, intuyo que se traducirá. Este capítulo no va a estar subtitulado, lo repito, no va a estar subtitulado, voy a estar yo comentándoos lo que pasa y tal, porque no vale la pena subtitularlo, ¿sabéis? Los poquitos que lo veis, pues sí, vale la pena, pero a mí no me sale rentable estarme 2 semanas comentando, 2 semanas subtitulando y para nada. Bueno, he tenido que reinstalarlo, hay cosas raras, se bajan los gráficos porque ya ahora no sé por qué se... Hay cosas raras, ¿vale? Como brazos que se traspasan que en teoría no pasan. Pues si veis el juego, estas cosas no pasan. Si tienes los gráficos en alto, es que solo están los gráficos en alto o en bajo, no están en medio. No pasa. Para jugar con el flash lo voy a poner en bajo para que las transiciones, había momentos en los que se lagaba, a ver si lo evitamos. Me ha tocado, como he dicho, lo instala de nuevo, me ha tocado pasarme el capítulo 1 y el capítulo 2 de nuevo. Este es el 3, episodio 3, Long Road Ahead, así que vamos a darle caña. Ya os digo, no va a estar subtitulado, pero voy a estar yo contando lo que pasa. Cuando salga en español, lo resubiré. A ver, lo ha dicho. Antes estaba grabando también, pero tenía puesto la de Dios de cosas en el ordenador y no iba al juego. Anteriormente en The Walking Dead.
Get the gates open. We've got wounded.
I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
Well, here isn't doing us any good. You should think about coming with us, you and Clem.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Calm down, your paranoia is...
Fuck you!
Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it!
Kenny! What the fuck?
Sounds like a car.
There's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
We have to take this, Clementine. We need it to survive.
Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe.
Bueno, pues ahí tenemos lo que había pasado antes. Tenéis la lista de reproducción del canal, el capítulo 1 y el capítulo 2 subtitulado al español, para quien no lo haya visto. Muy importante verlos antes que ver este. Bueno, este juego se adapta a las elecciones que hagas durante el juego. Vale. Nino, Nino, Nino. La Guardia Nacional ordena la evacuación inmediata de la ciudad. Esto es Macon. Parece que se está lagando un poco, así que un momentito. Bueno, he bajado más, he quitado más cosas del ordenador, a ver si ahora ya sí no se laga. Parece que no.
Looks like this is our lucky day.
Un helicóptero. Posiblemente.
Maybe. They tend to take us by surprise.
Yeah, well, the less I see, the happier I am.
Esto es Macon, ya lo he dicho antes, donde el primer capítulo. Bueno, a este le pegaron un tiro.
About what? When it comes to the getting the hell out of Macon, I bet you're in the let's stay put camp, considering I've been pushing everyone to leave.
We should go. The motel's run its course, and it's not safe.
Well, if that's what you think, you should probably fucking speak up. Lily's dug in.
Bueno, están pensando en irse de Macon porque ya no hay comida ni nada.
Okay.
Y porque el motel no es muy seguro.
Over the rig, into the pharmacy, and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
We didn't leave much in there.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing.
Bueno, volvemos a la droguería del primer capítulo. Muy bien.
You okay? The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding.
Vale. Vamos a por suministros, que dicen que mejor un poco que nada, porque en teoría ya no queda. Eso es, venga, haz más ruido. Igual no nos vienen los zombies.
I'll find another way up.
Better get a move on.
Looks like it still works.
Pues primero te voy a mover el coche, digo yo. No lo he jugado aún, ¿vale? Es la primera vez que juego el capítulo. Freno de mano, majete. A ver, ¿esto para qué sirve? El cable.
Lily's not doing so good, huh?
Tú mataste a su padre.
You murdered her dad.
I did what I had to, and you know it.
Aquí. Lucas Barrel. No hay nada. Esto no tiene nada.
It's completely flat.
Está pinchada. A ver qué hay. Ah, el botón del cable. Totalmente silencioso va a ser, ¿sabes?
Still upset with you for agreeing to take that stuff from the station wagon?
Creo que
I think she understands.
Hope so. Not like we had much choice.
Right.
Vale, subir.
Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
It was a scary situation for him, Sean dying and all.
I'm just worried he'll always think it was his fault.
Bueno. You sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
Shit!
¿Qué hijo de puta?
Next time I'm bringing Ben. Help me get out.
Vale, bueno, quería contar lo que estaban hablando. Interesante.
Help me! Somebody help me! Oh god! Oh god!
What the hell is that? A walker?
Walkers don't scream, do they?
Jesus, I don't think so.
Ya se la comen ya.
Tenemos
que ayudarla.
There's no getting to her.
We gotta do something.
Ya no.
Fuck. Gotta shoot her. Put her out of this misery.
We don't know we're here.
What do you mean?
I mean, we leave her alive and she draws them all to her, buying us time.
Yeah.
Think about it. We're always worrying about the ones we can't see. She stays alive and brings them all out of their holes.
Tienes razón, en verdad. Tengo una opción de matarla o de irme y que los zombies se distraigan con ella. La dejo. Me sabe mal, tío, pero...
Ah!
should be good to clear this place out, but we ain't got all day. Get everything you can out of these racks. Don't forget underneath the counter this time. I'll clear down here and then we gotta go.
Vale, a pillar cosas. Antes no lo he dicho, lo de... Estaban hablando de que Doug, el hijo de Kenny, había tenido pesadillas. No, pesadillas. Estuvo hablando de lo del primer capítulo, la muerte del hijo de Herschel. Voy a ir pillando todo lo que pueda.
She's gone. There's not much time now.
Estoy cogiendo todo lo que puedo, ¿eh? Mierda, había ahí otra cosa. Corre. Las barretas energéticas. Va, corre, corre, corre. Qué asco de sensibilidad que llevo, tío. La llevo súper baja. Va, me da tiempo a este también. Ya está, no me da tiempo a más.
Incoming. Come on, Lee. Up and over. Still clear. Let's hustle. Jimmy, help!
Odio pulsar la Q con este dedo. Va, coño. Ayuda menos, es hijo de puta. ¡Qué hijo de puta! No me va a ayudar. Venga, va, corre, tapona. Ese está muerto. Ese parece a Dag, el que acabo de aplastar. ¡Corre! ¡Qué guapo! Pégale otra, pégale otra. Joder, macho, estoy aquí reventando el ratón. Toma, hijo de puta. ¿Quieres correr, tío? Hijo de puta, el Kenny, me quería dejar tirado. Qué hijo de la grandísima puta. Coño, cuántas flechas. Los bandidos. Por supuesto que bueno.
Hey, sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
Bueno, que se ha encontrado unas pegatinas y se las ha puesto en el walkie-talkie. Y es súper feliz. Ahí está Lily.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
We might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
So, what did you get?
Lo que quedaba.
Just what was left.
Which was a lot, actually. Take a look. We're fine, by the way.
Nice work. This will keep us going. If we carry on like this, we'll get through the winter here.
The winter? We'll freeze our asses off here.
Because piling into an RV with you after what you did to my dad is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We're already safe.
Take a look at the wall, Lily. That's not graffiti. Those are bullet holes. And we got enough arrow shafts sticking
haremos
out
lo que sea mejor para los niños.
We do whatever is best for the kids. Doesn't that make sense?
It's suicide out there.
We'll die in here.
You're right. You could see someone sleeping.
Bueno, Lily se quiere quedar aquí y pasar el invierno y Kenny se quiere ir.
Can it, Carly?
Don't boss people around.
I'm sorry. Somebody needs to make executive decisions for the group, though.
Somos más fuertes juntos.
I don't think you're capable anymore.
We're strongest together. I know you think I'm on her side, but there are no sides, damn it.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
How has this not been working?
We have everything comida? We need.
Because of me, Lily.
No, because Lee knows how to take care of people, not just things.
Aquí tenemos mucha comida.
We can't just keep our fingers crossed for more station wagons.
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving. All I want is a week of peace, of not hearing it.
Do you know how we got these supplies? Your pal and I got lucky and let a girl get eaten out there.
What?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She gave us enough time to get everything we could out of the drugstore.
And you just let her suffer like what? Like bait?
Oh God,
what's happening?
It was a mistake. We got our supplies, but we should have tried to save her or put her out of her misery.
Well, you had Kenny with you, so some options were off the table.
You should be thanking Lee for not shooting that girl.
It's not so easy for him.
Look, Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers, and the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth, and it's coming this way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road!
How would you know?
What I know? I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right, stealing! And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day! Now everybody get out!
Ella se quiere quedar y alguien está robando comida.
She's right, you know. Shit's just getting worse by the day.
Whatever, Lee. You've picked your sides.
Ken, that's not fair.
All I know is, whenever this shit happens, I'm the fucking bad guy. I'd like a thank you for once. For once!
La verdad es que me quiero ir también, no me quiero quedar. Pero, me voy a poner del lado de Kenny.
Things are coming to a head.
You could say that.
Es que ¿por qué coño Lee no puede ser el líder?
I think you did good today, and I find myself thinking that most days.
Thanks.
It's probably worth following up with Lily about what she was saying about missing supplies. With her wound up the way she is, I don't want to see her paranoid.
No question.
And I'd like to talk when you've got a minute.
Pues tengo que hablar con Clemente ni con esta, vale. Y con Kenny. Esta quiere rollete, creo. A ver, veremos. Bueno. Ya puedo manejar, a ver qué hay por aquí. Aquí estará Lily. Yo quiero hablar con Clementine. Ahí está esta, aquí está Kenny. Bueno, aquí está Ben. ¿Dónde mierda está Clementine, coño? Joder, qué mal se controla esto. Puf, me estoy metiendo en cada sitio. Mira, dibujitos de los niños. No sé dónde mierda están.
Sounds like Kenny actually has that thing running. I'll believe it when I see it.
A ver, voy a hablar con Ben.
Hey Ben.
What's up, Lee?
What's up? ¿Has visto algo raro?
Anything weird on watch? Is there anybody out there up to anything?
Nope. Really quiet.
Really?
Yeah, totally. Which is good.
Vale, no he visto nada. ¿Has sido a
Macon? Did you ever come down here to Macon much?
I didn't have much reason to. My parents would let me take the car into the city on the weekend. But what's in Macon? It's kind of a waste of time compared to Atlanta.
I grew up in Macon.
Oh, I didn't mean to say it's crappy or anything. It's super nice. I mean, not now, but I bet it was. Is.
¿Qué piensas sobre Lily?
About Lily?
She scares the crap out of me.
That's a reasonable thing to feel.
I'm just worried she's going to snap.
Talk to you later, Ben.
Bye.
Yo quiero hablar con los niños, pero no sé dónde están. Voy a hablar con Kat ya.
Hey, you two. How are you doing?
Los dos.
We're okay.
Just having a little spat.
We all carry guns now, and I don't like it.
It's the way it's gotta be.
I know, but I'm not getting used to it. I'm sorry. How are you, Lee?
About the guns.
About the guns.
Don't you start.
I just wanted to say, Kat, it's probably good they make you uncomfortable.
Thank you, Lee.
But we need them. There's no doubt about that. You guys trust everyone here?
More or less. I obviously have my problems with Lily, but I don't distrust her.
Yeah, we can't turn on each other any more than we have.
You need to try harder with Lily. You guys gotta straighten this out.
I don't know how straight we can get it, given all that's happened.
So what then?
Time will come, we'll have to do what's best for our families. And that's what we'll do.
I'll talk to you later.
Bueno, ya habla con estos. ¿Con Lily o con...? Voy a hablar con Lily. Sobre la muerte de su padre, o yo qué sé. Sí, ¿ves? Está aún destrozada.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
Did you come in here to give me hell or to coddle me?
Following. Estoy mirando esto, sí. Estoy mirando lo de...
Wanted to follow up on what you said about stolen supplies.
Lo que han robado comida.
Do you know what's going on?
I don't. I just heard you mention it.
Things are missing, and I could use your help. There's a traitor. Somebody. One of us. Out there. He or she or they have been taking things.
¿Quién? A ver.
For real? Who? What do you got?
Yes, for real. And I don't have shit. I just know.
Lily.
Counts off and it's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
Bueno, ¿qué quiere que esté yo por ahí buscando?
I found this tossed into the garbage.
Huh.
We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Okay.
Okay, I'll poke around a little bit.
Thank you.
A mystery.
Jesus, Doc.
I'm sorry. I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
What did I just say?
You're the Grace Detective, and I can be Dick Grayson. Your ward. That's Robin.
I know who it is.
Puedes ayudar, no se lo digas a nadie.
You can help. Don't tell anybody.
Secrecy.
Yeah, good.
What do I do?
I don't know. Go look around. Let me know if you find anything weird.
Le he puesto a buscar. Quiere jugar a los detectives. Le he puesto a buscar. Si sale algo raro, que me avise. Esto está roto, tío. Esto no va a ir. Necesito una bombilla. Dak ayudará. Voy a hablar con... con esta.
Talk to Lily yet?
Yeah. She thinks supplies have been walking away.
Really?
There's some broken equipment too.
Creo que ha sido esta, ¿eh?
Thanks for doing that. What I wanted to say was, I've been thinking a lot about you.
He pensado sobre ti también.
I think about you too.
Our group is small.
You're small.
You're a convicted killer.
Carly, Jesus.
And I think people should know. Not because they deserve to, and not because you're a bad man. I think the opposite of those two things. People need to know because we're hanging by a thread here, and I can't see Lily talk about you without thinking it's the next thing she's going to say. You don't have to tell everyone, but think about who you trust and take the opportunity while you have it.
You're probably right.
Vale, voy a dar la razón. Quiere que diga lo de que soy un asesino convicto o algo así, un preso.
But it will be a far cry from what'll happen if they don't hear it from you.
Yeah.
So you'll do it then?
I'll let people know.
Dile a la gente.
Good. I think it's for the best.
Oh.
Don't call me small.
No le llames pequeña.
Now, is there anything else you want to talk about?
¿Estás preparada para saber sobre mí?
It's not a matter of ready or not. There's never going to be a good time, but there are going to be a lot of bad ones. Right now doesn't seem like one of them. But everyone's different. Who knows how each person would take it, you know? Maybe it's worth thinking about who you want to tell.
¿Te sientes segura aquí?
Show me a bath with a heated floor and a high-rise apartment and hand me a full-bodied Malbec and then I'll feel safe. I don't know. This place is fine, but we all know that that could change at any second.
Vale, no le gusta. Vale, ¿sabes algo de esta linterna?
Do you know anything about this flashlight?
It's broken.
I know it's broken.
And the battery está rota. Backwards.
Vale, batería.
It uses just one.
Everything should. What was the question?
Did you break the flashlight?
No.
Okay.
¿Qué piensas sobre Lily?
Have any thoughts about Lily?
I worry about her. That's about it. She keeps trying to run things, but it's just not working.
I'm gonna look into this thing.
Good idea.
No me fío, ¿eh? Mira, aquí está Clementine. Voy a hablar primero con ella y luego le digo lo de la linterna.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
¿Qué estás haciendo?
What's that you're working on, Clem?
It's called a leaf rubbing. My teacher, Miss Moore, showed us how to do them when we went to the botanical garden once. See, it's the same. Kind of.
Ah, that's really something.
I'll make one for you too.
¿Te gusta este sitio?
I don't like it here.
No le gusta.
Do you want to leave?
Where are we going?
Somewhere else.
I don't know. Maybe if I knew where?
Yeah. That'd be a good thing to know.
Necesito decirte algo.
I need to talk to you for a second.
Okie dokie.
Okie dokie, eso es mío. Estaba yendo a prisión el día que iba, que te conocí.
I remember. Your leg was bleeding.
The car I was in was a police car, and I was on my way to jail for committing a crime. I need to tell you now, because I don't want you to hear it any other way.
Okay.
Do you have anything to say?
I don't think so.
You can go on back to your things.
Vale. Solo está ahí. Clementine te entiende. Vale, lo que me da miedo es Kenny. Me da mucho miedo Kenny.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
A ver, al interno.
You didn't accidentally break a flashlight, did you?
No. Did Duck say I did?
No. Did Duck break the flashlight?
I don't think so. He's just always blaming me for stuff.
Like what?
Putting a bug on his pillow.
Did you do that?
Yes.
Uf, me dan miedo, tío, estos. A ver, no confío tanto en él, ¿sabes? Voy a hablar con... Voy a contárselo a Lily.
Hey.
Find anything?
No.